For millennia, seekers from around the world have come to India looking for knowledge. India has been home to universities like Takshashila and Nalanda that have made indelible contributions to knowledge and culture around the world. How can India once again regain its place as a center of learning and knowledge? What can our universities and research institutions learn from our past and become factories of great science and innovation? Come join me, Professor Mahadevan, Professor Kumkum Roy, and Shri Pavan Verma for a conversation.